large periods with the ball, created some good chances, and never stopped, kept going right until the end and got the winner, which I think we deserved.
And it's a habit, a regular habit in this incredible home run you've had. But did you sense that it might just have passed you by tonight?
Well, we just concentrate on keep going until the whistle goes, you know. We don't think about records and outcomes. We're here to win games, and we don't stop until the final whistle, you know. Unfortunately, at the weekend, we didn't manage to find the winner. Today we did. So I'm delighted with the lad. I thought the performance was outstanding and deserved 3 points.
Best performance of the season and the mark of champions, would you say?
I'd say it's one of our best performances of the season. I think personally, you know, with the ball, without the ball, I thought Cagatras was really good. Winning the ball back high up, relentless with the pressure. So, no, I'm over the moon, as you can see.
And a word on your centre-back as well, making his Premier League debut tonight, Rhys Williams.
Well, I told you before the game, he'd been outstanding. And I hope for the same tonight, and he was outstanding again. I thought he was one of the best players on the park. Won majority things in the air, defended. I can hear him talking all the time for such a young lad. So, delighted for him. But not just him, I thought, look, Firmino next to him, the whole back four and the whole team, to be honest.
And you go back to the top, of course. And what does it mean as well to have done it by beating the team that were top and a little dent in their record?
Well, again, we just want to focus on ourselves. I know we keep saying this and it might get boring, but we're focused on ourselves. And yes, it might give them another down with it because we've got the 3 points. But it's more about us and what we do. And we're delighted with the 3 points, and then our focus has got to be now on the weekend, which comes quick, against Palace, who are a very good side, as you know, and got some very good results of late, so that'll be a tough test for us.
And as you can see, the 2000